The radius of a crane lift is measured from the center of rotation to the center of the gravity of a suspended load. That is the distance from the machine to where the load is being placed. It is very important that the radiuses are known because the calculations in the load chart are based on boom length and radius.